This is how to connect Jumptask to MetaMask. In this video, I'll be taking you through how to connect your MetaMask to your Jumptask so that you'll be able to cash out your money on this platform. The first thing you need to do is to decide the kind of wallet you want to use to collect your money on Jumptask platform. You can use any wallet of your choice, but my top recommendation is MetaMask because it's simple and straightforward. As soon as you download your MetaMask wallet on either your phone, tablet, or you decide to use web one like this one, the next thing you need to do is to decide which network you want to use. What dictates the kind of network you use is JMPT token. If you come to this place, this is the current price of JMPT token on CoinMarketCap platform. JMPT has Ethereum network, or you click this more, you can see BNB Smart Chain network, Polygon network, and Celo network. For the purpose of this video, we are going to use BNB Smart Chain network. That is BEP20. You copy this. You now come to this place. You can see select a network. If you are not seeing the kind of network you are looking for, you just click add network and you can search for network here. Look at it, all of them are here. But for the purpose of this video, we are using BNB chain. It's already selected. You scroll down to add JMPT token. You scroll down like this to click import token. You come back to this place to copy BNB smart chain JMPT contract address. You copy it. Don't forget, this is JMPT token. You copy the network contract address you are using and you paste it. It ticks already because I already added it. If you are yet to add it, this next will be highlighted. You click next and your JMPT token will be added. You can watch a video I did on how to add tokens and cryptos on MetaMask. The link of the video will come out here. Watch that video later. You'll be able to know step by step of how to add token on MetaMask wallet. You've decided on the network you are using. You've added your JMPT token. For you to link and connect your Jumptask to MetaMask, you come back to Jumptask platform. Under earnings, you can see this is my balance. You click this arrow. This is the equivalent dollar amount in real time. You will see wallet is missing. All you need to do is to click add. When you click add, don't forget you can use any wallet of your choice. This video is about how to add your Jumptask, this platform, to MetaMask so that you can cash out your money. You click MetaMask. All you just need to do is to click next. It sends it instantly. Click next. Next. You can go back to look at the first digit and the last digit of the wallet you are connecting to. You look at the wallet address very well. The last four and this one. If you are sure, you just click connect. When you're sure that everything is okay, all you need to do is to click sign in. Then you click sign in. Look at it. Will you like to import this token? Add token. So if you want to withdraw this now, all you need to do is to click withdraw, and this will move and be transferred to this place. So this is how you link your JMPT token inside MetaMask to your Jumptask so that you can withdraw your funds from this platform. If you want to know how to cash out and collect this money to your bank account in your country, a link of a video will come out here. Watch that video. It's a real demo, step by step, of how I collected my funds on this platform and transferred to my bank account in Nigeria. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel, like this video, drop your comment, and ensure you watch the next video. Thank you so much for watching this video. Bye for now.